these children here with me these days. To me, they are missionaries because what they are doing is beyond description. I felt a bit guilty because I'm a grandmother and to see these young children out in the sun, 90 degrees, but they do their work with such joy and happiness and music and what have you, that I just feel so blessed. I feel this is a special blessing from the Lord. And they give me so much that I think the least I can do for them is feed them properly. And I give God all the honor, all the glory, and all the praise for this wonderful opportunity.